Hello friends, this tutorial is how to create table space in Oracle Database 11g. First, let's check the table space. OraData OrCL table space. There are no table spaces by the name test. Now I create a table space named with test. Let's start. Go to the SQL plus. Connect with sys user. Now write the command create table space tbs table space underscore test data file. This allocation if you want to increase and decrease this size, table space created. In my next video, I import a database in the user text which I created. So what? I will create a user named with test whose password will be test, whose default table space, which table space I created immediately, and temporary table space temp. Username test conflict with another user or role name. Drop user test. Now I complete the creating table space and user. Next videos I will import a database. If you want, you can subscribe my channel.